Sometimes my shoes are too heavy for my ankles, beckoning with the ground for an escape, carrying my entire being on their fractured backs, like praying mothers who bend their backs at the sound of their children's empty bellies. Walk with me, journey with me through the intricacies that lie between my battle scars, where once hope tattooed itself against my skin using a razor blade, mocking the very idea of life. I no longer fight using my wrists, but now it is with my voice, my key weapon being a metaphor. Walk with me, visit my home that lies scattered on the floor. Each piece was once a heartbeat, now covered in dirt, embraced by the songs our grandmothers sing at funerals. Careful, follow closely so I don't leave you behind. I stand a broken puzzle, seeking to mend broken people, hoping there is significant enough meaning in the ability of my brokenness to be put together. Like the perfect poster girl for broken people, follow me. I have things to say, understanding that each poem is a podium. I lead this protest with my voice.
My coma. Waking up on your sofa when I park my Range Rover. Slightly scratch your Corolla. Okay, I smash your Corolla. I'm hanging on a hangover. 5 years we've been over. Ask me why I came over. One more hit and I can own ya. One more fuck and I can own ya. One cold night in October. Pussy had me floating. Feel like Deepak Chopra. Pussy had me dead. Might call Tupac over. These the red I come.
coming, we stopped in the same spot, so we're in the same spot.
Take words to return.